And now it is time for the news read tonight by Kaz Stevens, who also wrote it. Good evening. Today, William Hague, UK Foreign Secretary, was today caught cottaging in the public toilets in Cricklewood Railway Station, London, with Christopher Myers, his former aide. The pair were filmed on CCTV inside the toilet in their indecent act. 10 different men were abused by the pair, who saw fit to pinch their bottoms, proposition them, and twang their underpants in a playful and rather juvenile manner. William Hague bruised the bottom of a man called Alfred Sticklebottom, who raised the alarm. Police were called to the incident, where they dragged William Hague and Christopher Myers out of the toilets and into an awaiting police van. Later in Cricklewood Magistrates Court, William Hague and Christopher Myers told the court that they felt their arrest was a frame-up, since the public believed them to be gay, and in any event they were only being friendly and playful as always. Magistrates rejected their futile claims and sentenced the pair to 10 years in Wormwood Scrubs Prison in London, and fined them £9 million each for damages to Alfred Sticklebottom's backside and indecent assault on all men involved. The 9 other men involved in the incident alongside Alfred Sticklebottom were Roger Buttock, Stuart Cockfoster, Julian Bumfold, Harry Pants, Dick Piles, Nigel Zipper, Dennis Prick, Cuthbert Cummings and Herbert Herpes. All 10 men were in court to tell of their distressing experiences at the hands of the disgusting duo. Magistrates were totally appalled by the behaviour of William Hague and Christopher Myers, and also ordered them to pay £2,000 in court costs. Their savings have been confiscated and prison monetary allowance denied until their fines are paid off. Both have been ordered to scrub cells for the next 10 years to inspire a cleaner mind in each of the two offenders. They were taken away from Cricklewood Magistrates Court in ladies' aprons to commence their 10-year sentences. And that is all the news. More later. Watch this space.